I think the hardest pillar is honesty, because you don't want to hurt the other person's feelings, but you do want to be honest to them.
A big part of growing up is making mistakes. What's critically important after a mistake is made is being honest about it.
My favorite pillar is honest, because you really don't want to lie to someone, and it's really nice to be honest to one another.
Sometimes you might not want to tell someone something, but you do it because you know it's the right thing to do.
When you're honest, people trust you, and you can build the courage to be honest because you know it'll always help the other person or you yourself.
We're a community that is built on mutual trust. One can't have trust without honesty. So honesty is at the core of RCDS.